That's a Y-axis spacer for the GEO-704. Slightly modified. Doesn't normally have boobs on the end. There you go. There's a bad print shifted on me during the print, but I'll let it go anyhow. Just want to see what it looks like. Boobies! Couple bear on either end. You stick it on your mill. And bearings go in here and bolts on there. Now you can sit there and look at that while you're working away. Maybe she can walk. 42. Yeah, really.